security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:47 a.m. Current topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times.
Check your check your area for personal
and Mr. Freeman. Boy, you're running late. Just be prepared. It's been one thing after another today.
Hello, Gordon Freeman.
It's good. Ben, over in Graham Maintenance.
I have a bunch of messages for you,
but hey, what are you doing?
If you don't get going, they're gonna bust both our asses.
Duty, mister.
Hey, I'm a little busy right now.
We all have our jobs to do. I'm on duty.
Sorry, sir. I've got to stay at my post.
My God, what are you doing?
Oh, it's you. I thought it might be another of the administrators. This morning. Greetings.
Good morning, Doctor. So I guess today is the big day, huh? Just, give me a second here. The administrator was here earlier and having a shit fit. So, good luck with that. He's had the whole staff... You're all clear, and, I can hear what you're saying.
Most of the simulation results are perfectly acceptable, you know.
Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash around 20 minutes ago, and
it's like you're in the barrel.
Hey!
I hope those containment parameters are still nominal. Hello there.
Dr. Johnson.
We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%.
I swear I'm filing a complaint with security.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample.
Hello.
I gather they went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
Access denied.
Aren't you a bit worried about that exponential cascade scenario we discussed?
What are you doing?
It's about the most critical.
We all have to wear these ridiculous helmets.
Weren't you supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago?
We urge you to manage to attend.
No.
Don't you have anything better to do?
Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Hello.
You're right, Gordon.
We have to give me confidence in you.
Well, let's begin.
It's good, just been rather busy.
Go right on through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel.
Testing.
Everything seems to be in order.
Here you are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of gamble, but we need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
I wish I had time to give you a tour of the lab.
Gordon, have you ever been on time for anything? Can it wait a moment? Did you happen to bring me that Snickers bar you promised me last week? I'm rather busy now.
Don't you have more important things to be doing than keeping me from...
I'd love to chat, but I'm
on duty
right now.
Excuse me, Gordon.
It's okay, Doc. Relax. It's standard decontamination.
We'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you could say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Ah, yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.